Hold on there. This is a family matter. The lady will attend to you shortly.
I'm going to ask you again, Jessica. Are you entirely bereft of compassion? Will you not mourn your own brother's death?
Not this again! Of course I'm sad. I can't believe I even have to say it. But all you can think of is tradition and family obligations. I'm talking about avenging his murder!
Avenging? You will stop this foolishness this instant. You are a young lady, not a warrior. Do you really think Alistair would have wanted this? You will mourn your brother's death like a proper lady. It's our family's way.
Our family's way? Who cares about our family's way? I don't expect you to believe me, but Alistair spoke to me. He told me to follow my heart. That's why my mind is made up. I don't care about the consequences. I'm going to make Alistair's murderer pay.
Very well. It's obvious there's no talking to you. Do as you wish. But, as far as I'm concerned, I no longer have a daughter. I want you out of this house at once!
Fine! I was planning on leaving until you came to your senses anyway! Bangers! Mash! Let me through! I'm getting my things! I'm sorry for not telling you the truth before. Forgive me.
Are you really leaving, Jessica?
Yeah, I am. And I want you two to watch over the village while I'm gone. Alistair told me this would happen. He said you two would protect the town and grow up to be famous warriors. Come on, chin up. Your mission guarding my room is over. I want you to patrol outside from now on.
Yes, sir!
Well, I'm leaving. Thanks for being such a great mum. Have a nice life!
Thank you.
Hold on there. This is a family matter. The lady will attend to you shortly.
I'm going to ask you again, Jessica. Are you entirely bereft of compassion? Will you not mourn your own brother's death?
Not this again! Of course I'm sad. I can't believe I even have to say it. But all you can think of is tradition and family obligations. I'm talking about avenging his murder!
Avenging? You will stop this foolishness this instant. You are a young lady, not a warrior. Do you really think Alistair would have wanted this? You will mourn your brother's death like a proper lady. It's our family's way.
Our family's way? Who cares about our family's way? I don't expect you to believe me, but Alistair spoke to me. He told me to follow my heart. That's why my mind is made up. I don't care about the consequences. I'm going to make Alistair's murderer pay.
Very well. It's obvious there's no talking to you. Do as you wish. But, as far as I'm concerned, I no longer have a daughter. I want you out of this house at once!
Fine! I was planning on leaving until you came to your senses anyway! Bangers! Mash! Let me through! I'm getting my things! I'm sorry for not telling you the truth before. Forgive me.
Are you really leaving, Jessica?
Yeah, I am. And I want you two to watch over the village while I'm gone. Alistair told me this would happen. He said you two would protect the town and grow up to be famous warriors. Come on, chin up. Your mission guarding my room is over. I want you to patrol outside from now on.
Yes, sir!
Well, I'm leaving. Thanks for being such a great mum. Have a nice life!
always knowing you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I don't have time to argue. I want you to put out to sea now.
My apologies, Miss Jessica, but the waters are simply too dangerous at the moment.
Haven't you been listening? I told you I'd take care of that.
Please forgive me, Lady Jessica. There'd be hell to pay from the Albert family if we put you in danger.
Is there anyone around here with half a brain? Ah, speak of the devil. You're the travelers from the tower. Didn't I tell you to wait for me in Alexandria? I wanted to properly apologize to you. Well, whatever. I'm glad you're here now. Actually, I have a favor to ask. Would you mind coming over here for a minute? So, you're saying you won't let me fight the sea monster?
Well, yes, but what I mean...
Fine, fine. Not to worry. I've asked these sturdy men to take care of it for me. Okay?
Oh, well. Actually, we've been looking for someone to take on that very job ourselves.
Well, there you have it. Everyone's happy. Can I count on you guys? I knew I could count on you. I still can't get what we saw in the tower out of my mind. Who is this Dolmagus? And what does he want? And why did he murder my brother? I'll track him to the ends of the earth. But first, we've got to make the waters safe for ships to sail. The sea monster that's standing in our way is supposed to be pretty strong. You'd better be prepared. I'll be waiting here. Come back as soon as you're ready. Are you ready to set sail? Okay then. Quartermaster, prepare the ship!
Aye, aye, sir! Set sail! Weigh anchor!
Thank you.
hate this tender.
No, I hate the tootickles. These nasty humans and their ships. Always sailing over poor Calamari's head.
Yeah, Tender, yeah. Humans don't have no manners.
That's right, Tickles. They don't have none at all, they don't. No.
That's why Calamari's gonna stand up for all the poor creatures of the sea. Starting by eating these here humans.
Yeah, Tickles, yeah. He'll eat him. Eat him right up.
They were stronger than we thought.
We give up!
We give up!
No, sure, it wasn't our fault, though. It was his!
That's right, it was.
That jester, he came walking on top of the water to us.
Just walked over us.
He did! Pretty cheeky of a human to pull that little trick off, we thought.
So we talked to him, we did.
But when he talked,
our head got all cloudy-like, and we started attacking ships.
We did, we did. It wasn't us, it was that jester, it was.
Is this by way of an apology, like?
Oh.
We found it in the ocean, we did. Go on, take it, mate.
It's the least we can do.
Well,
that is all from us. We are leaving now. We are. Have a pleasant trip. So long.
Not bad, guys. You're a lot stronger than you look. You know, we've never properly introduced ourselves. I'm Jessica. Jessica Albert. And who might you be?
I'm Yengus, and this here's the Gov.
Yengus and the Gov, is it? Right. Thanks again for your help with the sea monster. Now, let's find Dormagus. I'm sure you need to get ready first, so let's head back to Port Prospect. I'll tell the captain to weigh anchor. Oh, I almost forgot. I called you two thieves back at the tower, and I never formally apologized. So, forgive me. Anyway, I'll talk to the captain.
All hands on deck! Weigh anchor and prepare to come about! We're heading back to Port Prospect!
We took care of the sea monster, so I got them to agree to wait for us. I figured you'd like to rest and buy provisions before we set sail again. I'll be waiting for you here. Don't take too long now. We've got work to do.